pushed wide. But he still gets the cross in. And the goalkeeper's missed it, but Masson hasn't. And Rangers take the lead. Great work from Ollins. Stan Bowles. A great little ball through to Hollins. He's turned again and Masson! It's that combination again. Hollins with the cross. And Masson rose majestically above what was left of the Birmingham defence to put Q.P.R. Rangers 2 goals into the lead. Oh, it's through to Choa Francis. And Birmingham have pulled one back.